Hi. We're at the Atlanta BritCon. We did not plan to wear the same shirt today.
No, it was not planned.
I have two Lego shirts. I brought this one. Just happened to be the one that he has too. A little smaller this year than last year. Lego Batman movie, February 10th. Is this a different one? Or the same one? Alright, so most of the stuff here is for kids, but what I'm interested in is minifigures for sale. Oh, there's the Atlanta Brick Company, if you've been there before. So I think we'll go around and peruse what each place has and then make purchases later, because we learned last year that was a bad idea to just make the first purchase that we saw, because we ended up with a character that was missing a piece. Yeah. All right, let's see what we can see.
Got all the Batman ones we already have. All the Ninjago ones we already have. Pretty sure I have this guy. I know I have that guy. Don't care about any of those. Yeah, see, that's the one we bought last year, and he's missing one of those things. But that's okay, because it didn't fit in the display case with it. Got all those. Simpsons. I don't have any Simpsons. Well, I have the one Simpsons character you gave me, which is maybe her. Oh, they got the policeman in the $25 row. I don't have this guy. So I don't have this guy. Or do I want to spend $25 on that guy? What is this? I don't see any Percival Graves. We got all the Star Wars over here. Is this supposed to be a Han Solo and Carbonite? But there's that one. I don't actually have one of those.
I have this one.
There's another one here. I guess those are the same, just with different little grill pieces on top. Who's down here we don't have? Oh, who's that? Oh, okay. Alright. I really only see one I'm interested in over here. Let's see who else the other people have. So these folks sell cases for Lego sets. We're giving away this Bugatti Chiron. Might have to enter to win that. And they got the mayor's container ship. I have never seen one of these in person.
Yeah, because we're not selling this case because it's old one and it's hard to find, and I built all of these.
Yeah? The Disney castle? These are some really cool cases, and they light up.
Okay, that's what we're selling is the case.
It says that you can turn on and off the lights. Right here.
You don't have the Falcon in the case.
Yeah, because it might be too hard to travel.
It's too hard to get it down
here. More stuff in here. Got some ghosts. Friends. The old spacemen. The Flatron guys. I need to complete my Lego movie series.
Can I get
a? I need a Wild Style.
Blue.
I need a Benny. And there's a Gremlin. There's a Gizmo. Got some Harry Potter. Friends. Tell what we think of friends.
Oh, they have them separated by series over here. Fantastic. Lots of Iron Man.
How many Indiana Jones sets?
They are all 15 and 12.
So what we'll look for
you? 8.
It's just sometimes
we got. So I like. Okay, he's got them separated. I like that. Since when does Shakespeare have a skateboard? But I don't have Shakespeare. How much is Shakespeare?
$20.
Oh my god.
I don't need Shakespeare that bad.
Oh, this guy though.
He's also $20. I don't have that. How much is that? 10? Scuba guy. I don't have that clown either. I think I have that guy, the Morocco guy. Hazmat suit guy. I've got him. The leprechaun.
How much is leprechaun? $12.
I got some Captain Jack Sparrows. Minecraft. Are you waiting to look at this end? I'll trade you. Alright, we have. Okay, of interest over here is a unicorn. And I also don't have this mouse person.
He could make some good money from this.
Elephant with a mouse. I don't have that. I have the baseball character. I have all of those. I don't have a Statue of Liberty. How much are those? 20? How come all the ones I want are $20? Same thing with the lizard guy there. I don't have these two, the King and Queen. Alright, this guy's got some cool sets. He's got all these boats. The surfing sail camper. Good?
Oh, the coastal rescue base. I have that.
Oh, that's a different one.
eBay haul, a Goodwill haul, and sorting.
So I have the other set that's similar to this, but that sign that was in the box, it got put in the box and the ink was wet and it's all smeared. It was like that when I got it. I have that one. That's the one I bought at the Atlanta Brick Company. Sets from 1970.
Yeah, I'll get 90% pieces I don't need.
So are you familiar with Bricklink?
Yes. That's your
gold. So cool. These old sets. Let's see if we can spot any that I had. I have that. That was one of my first Lego sets.
The train down there.
That one right there. It's one of the first ones I ever got. I think I might have had that one or something similar. No, that one. That's it right there. Little yellow guy in it. That was one of my first sets. And that.
You're doing the 40-something. I had that one. I had that one.
Never got that. Didn't get the monorail.
For me, this was always the Holy Grail.
Yeah.
Until I saw the Unitron monorail.
Oh. I think I wanted the airport one more than this, though. Never got either one of them. Oh, I did have this one, the little walker. The little Blacktron walker. And then the Blacktron base. I didn't even know about this one. Oh, look at that. It spins as it goes by.
Touching the things that shouldn't be touched.
I used to have blonde or spiky hair. Yeah.
So it looks like some of these are actually recreations of actual sets. So like you got the bank over here, the brick bank, all done in black and white, including a little laundromat on the side. Took a lot of time. A lot of time on Brick Lane too, I'll bet. Oh, a little newspaper stand. Yeah. So he did Assembly Square in black and white. And this is also the townhouse from the other half of the pet store. And then that's the actual pet store there. Along with
bank robber.
The detective's office.
You find the bank, find the bank robber.
I know where the bank is. So this is Bill Murray. That appears to be Starry Night. Yes, it says the Starry Night. Batman. Iron Man. Running T-Rex. We're just gonna put the camera in Rodriguez photo. We got Okay, so correction, this is not Elvis. This is Freddie Mercury. Freddie Mercury's for sale. Doesn't say how much. Does it say on there? No. It's cool how they just don't use just colored bricks. They actually have, you know, shapes and stuff in there. It's neat. Town.
Even in the future in space, there will be Waffle Houses.
Ferris wheel. McDonald's. I'm not sure what that's supposed to be. We got like gerbil tubes going on here.
Batman.
Batman in the train? Where's the, oh, he's down here. Oh, it's Batman helmet on a space guy. McDonald's has a fly through. Fly through window. Yep. I feel like the theme to the Jetsons should be playing over here. Oh, he turned around. Spaceship crash. Leave with a skeleton. Where's Waldo with Lego people on all of these things? Just putting random stuff on these displays. So we have the townhouse from the pet shop, and we have Parisian restaurant. pet shop again. Oh, we got an Assembly Square over here. Actually, it's two Assembly Squares. They built one of them backwards.
Yeah.
Side lofts. That's cool.
Big chicken. It's the big chicken.
In the Lego store, another one of the trucks. Oh, that's an old setup there on the top.
This guy catching a bear with a butterfly now.
Toys R Us. So the tart is outside. Oh, store closing. It's a brick separator with eyeballs. Oh, an Apple store with a house fire next to it.
Look at this, Lila. Check it out, Lila. Look. There's an Apple store there, and look at the house fire next to it.
It needs the roller coaster. Oh, look at the jail. So much to look at over here.
I like the different colors.
Oh wait, look, we've got a
giant Arkham Asylum mock. So cool.
Look at that.
We got Batman and Robin climbing the wall back here. Poison Ivy. Batman and Joker riding the waves. That's so cool. Alright, going back to the vendors to actually buy stuff now. Auburn kids. Let's come back here and look at all these on the shelf or the racks. A lot I don't have. Because $25 for the ones I don't have. I have the Mad Scientist guy. I have that. I don't have that witch. I want that. that guy. I don't have him.
I don't know if I have that guy or not.
Looks kind of familiar. I don't see the werewolf.
I was hoping to find the werewolf over here. Did you see him?
There's the Easter Bunny that I got at DragonCon that I traded Percival Graves for.
See the werewolf?
Rodriguez thinks he saw the werewolf. So far I've picked up these two. They have unicorn for 15. I might grab unicorn for 15. That's pretty cheap. And I have shark suit guy. I have those. All right, we might have to break down and get unicorn. We'll get the one that has a price on it. I just spent too much money on a bag of plastic. And now it is time to leave. Unless, is there anything else you want to look at? Well, actually, there was another little city thing over here. Well, oh, neat. Okay. This is actually modeled after a real building. The Monster Plantation, Bank Hotel, and car lot. It's neat. Tinkerbell. All right, well, that's it for Atlanta BridgeCon. Spent the money. I spent the money. Rather just walked away empty-handed. So there's some sort of fashion thing going on as well. The Cobb Trade Show. Curator of fashion. Alright, I think that's gonna be it for today. Thanks for watching.